relic? Do you suppose it's the one we read about? Something to counteract a sleeping curse?
All summer they upheld their oath to avoid the touch of women. Yet here before them stands a fair maiden in need of their help to cross the river. The laird doesn't miss a beat. He hoists her onto his shoulders, carries her across, sets her down, doffs his cap, and forwards back across to his brother. He is dumbfounded, can't even bring himself to speak. The day stretches on, the laird carries on hunting, and his brother quietly gnashes his teeth into powder. Finally, the dam breaks. Brother, he cries, how could you do it? Crack up everything we've sacrificed. And we'll just stop there for now.
I have failed my charge.
There she is again. She obviously needs help, and I'd like to give it.